It is a Thursday afternoon, August 30th, 2012 at Downsview Park. I'm here with my Teksumo. This is its fifth flight. We'll do some preliminary checks. That looks good to go. Here we go. So I bought this Teksumo from Hobby King as an AR, almost ready to fly, or ARF. And I have put an AXN motor on this with a 6x4 folding prop. I've set this up from normal, that is flats, on both the elevons, and raised it up mechanically at a quarter inch high. And this is the flight characteristic that it should give you. Do a little dive. The platform is very stable. I'm quite pleased with it. For $20, an ARF, just put in your own servos and motor, you can't complain. You can have fun. I'm not a good flyer yet, but this is obviously giving me the airtime that I require. As you can see, the bottom had been reinforced just to make sure it doesn't do a split on me again. I had a more powerful motor at the time, that's why I'm saying that. And it will sit with the wind. I am using an 1800 milliampere hour LiPo battery, 3-cell. And that is its descent rate. The motor is powerful enough to loop the plane, and you won't be disappointed with it. You can put a bigger prop on it, but I wouldn't suggest it. So this is my Teksumo. I'm gonna try and landed in front of me as a beginner. Handling is very well, as you can see, it's very stable. Now power down, and that, my friends, is the Teksumo from Hobby King, almost ready to fly, with an AXN replacement motor, 6x4 folder prop, and 1800 milliampere hour battery on a 40 amp Plush ESC. If you just enjoyed what you just viewed, this is 01Viper27, signing off. Please subscribe. Thank you.